They came down at the crime scene.
Well, looks like identical twins.
All from the same pack. Now, these are Aaron Wright and Petty Officer Wilson's Triboroughs.
Twins, but not identical because they came from different packs.
Correct, but not my point.
Killer didn't smoke Triboroughs.
The butts that Kate found were llamas.
Okay, I gotta call Gibbs. You just proved that Petty Officer Wilson isn't the killer.
Or Aaron Wright.
Well, you ruled out both suspects.
No, I didn't. Either one could still be the murderer. All I proved is that someone smoked llamas at Rock Creek Park.
Boss, I don't know if this is important or not.
McGee, this had better be the most important phone call you ever made. Officer won't admit to any involvement.
I don't believe he was.
You gotta smoke.
Well, that surprises me.
At Palermo in 91, there was a mafia don sitting in a hillside orchard chain smoking, watching the road below. Two cars in a tight formation came around the corner. Don hit a switch. The road exploded. It killed the chief magistrate prosecuting the Sicilian mafia, his wife and three bodyguards. The Italian carabinieri, they found these cigarette butts in the orchard, sent them to our FBI crime lab. They matched the DNA from the saliva on the filters to the Don. It's the first time that DNA was ever used successfully to prosecute a killer.
You are a very strange man.
About to get stranger. Executed. Oh, I really do.